Good morning, good morning. Hey everyone, it's good to be back. How are we all? I hope we're doing good. I hope you all had a wonderful bank holiday weekend as well, but it's really good to be back online with you all, ready to go, ready to have some fun and get a little bit of a sweat on as well. It is fairly chilly today, so we are going to warm ourselves up because from the looks of it outside, autumn is on its way, which means that we can get super sweaty and we can really give 100% with our lovely, lovely workouts. So I'm very much looking forward to that. Hopefully you're getting set up and ready to go because I'd love to jump straight in with you all. So I'm going to share that sound so that you can hear the lovely tunes that we're going to be doing our barre fitness to today. If you need anything at all, you know what to do, pop it in the chat down below and I'll try and see it as soon as possible. But everyone should be able to get involved and have some fun with our workout this morning. That is the main aim of the game. So we're going to jump back into our space. We want to make sure that within our space today we have got a mat, super important, because we are going to be taking it down to the floor to do some mat work. You're also going to want, if you have available to you, some small weights. This could be 1 or 2 kgs. If you don't have weights, 500 milliliter water bottles work just as well, or tin cans. And you can even go with nothing and just go for it. But if you want to be creative, get super creative. I've seen some people use like hand sanitizer bottles before. Have a bit of fun, make it a little bit of a challenge to see what you can use. But that's all you're going to need today. You're going to need your mat, your weights, oh, and of course, your barre. This can be a wall, it can be a kitchen counter, it can be a mantelpiece, the back of a chair, anything that you're just going to be able to sort of lightly rest your fingertips onto for a bit of balance, or if you're up for a real challenge, then you can go completely without the barre today. But we're going to jump back, I'm going to stop talking, and we can dive in to our playlist and really get going, really have some fun. So let me hit play on that and we're going to start to get lovely and warm and lovely and mobile. So bringing it into your space, feet are hip width apart and you want to make sure those toes are facing forwards and knees are slightly bent over those toes. We're going to take our arms out and we're going to start with some small circles. Small little circles. Fabulous. And hopefully you can hear that music and you can hear me as well. Really small little circles. Just starting to fire up those shoulders and back muscles. And we're going to reach it all the way up and over. Right hand's coming all the way up and over. And left side, let's go. Left hand all the way up and over. Beautiful, both hands up to the sky, deep breath in, and release down towards the floor. Give yourself a hug and take a gentle swing to that beat. Left, right, left, right. Really small little swing. Fabulous. Stay down here just a little longer, relax into it. Hands to legs, bend the knees, slowly curling up. Back to those small circles. Perfect, press those shoulders back and down, lift up and out those hips. Squeeze that belly button to the back of the room. Reaching up and over, but double time. We're going right hand and up, left hand and up. Left and right. Are you ready? Reach all the way up to the sky, both hands up, reach down to those toes and take a gentle swing with me. Bam, side to side, right and left, right and left. Really try and loosen up from those hips. Lovely. Take it over to the right leg. Hold it as far down the leg as you can. And open up the right hand to the ceiling. Now we're going to take it over to the left side. And open up the arm to the ceiling. And we're going to windmill. Right. And left. Right. And left. Really try and open up that arm as much as possible. Grabbing your leg wherever you can, whether that be the thigh, the shin, or the ankle. You've got this. Warming up those hamstrings. Warming up that upper body. Good. Bring it into the middle. Bend those knees. And curling up slowly. We're going to start to bring it into a little bit more cardio now with some reaches. We're going to start by stepping out and reaching our hand one at a time up to the ceiling. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Fabulous. Lovely. We're going to start to reach across. Let's go. Reach across. Good. Just nice and light movements. Little tap of the toe. Back to the ceiling. Let's go. Amazing. Let's go, team. Take it across the body for 4, 4, 3, 2, 1 to the sky. 4, 3, 2, 1 and repeat. 2, 1. Almost there. Keep this sequence up. 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just keep it going up to the sky now. Reach it up. Fabulous. Really stretch that arm all the way up there. And we're going to add a cheeky second arm. 4, 3, 2, 1. Both arms reaching up. As we tap each toe to the side. Fabulous, let's go, let's energize. We wanna make sure we're hitting that beat so that heart rate is coming all the way up. Let's go, let's go. Lovely, we're gonna mix it up. We're gonna take opposite elbow to knee in just a second. I wanna see those arms going up as straight as possible, really elongate. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Opposite elbow to knee, let's do it. Beautiful, yes. Arms come up lovely and straight in between. We have got this. Feeling those Friday vibes. We're gonna do 4 knees, 4 reaches, 4 across. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4 reach, 4, 3, 2, 1, across, 4, 3, 2, 1, knees, 4, 3, 2, 1, finish, yes, well done, quickly grab yourself some water, beautiful, good, we're going to bring it back into that space. We're gonna get a little bit fiery in the legs now. Take those legs lovely and wide, wider than hip width apart. Toes facing out. We're gonna press those knees over toes and we're gonna start to pulse it out. Let's go, pulse. Let's get Fabulous. We're going to set those legs on fire. We have got this. Good. Bring those arms out to the side. We're going to reach those arms up to the sky. We're going to come all the way up onto our toes. And then we're going to press down nice and low into this squat position. In 4, 3, 2, to those toes. Up to toes, down to squat. Push the limit, mix it up. Are you ready? Double time, let's go. Up, down, up. Squeeze the glutes, squeeze that core. Yes, love it, are we ready? Pulse it out. Fabulous. You guys are crushing this. Keep that pinky toe down on the floor. We're gonna drop one knee at a time. Follow me. Drop the knee. Drop. Lovely. Lunge, squat. Lunge, second. Good, we're gonna bring back those double times. Squat to toes. In 4, 3, 2, up, down. Yes. Hey. Ready? Pulse it out. What a good motivational song for a Friday morning. What a good song to get those thighs fired up to. Amazing, are you ready? We're gonna drop one knee at a time. It's coming. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Woo! Thighs are on fire. Stay with me. Beautiful. Let's go. Squat to releve, squat to toes. 4, 3, 2, 1, down, up, down. Press those squats down low. Pulse it out, let's go. Are those pinky toes down on the floor? Are you squeezing your glutes tight? Oh, wow. Thank goodness for that. Those thighs were on fire. We're gonna pause that music a second, take a second to grab some water. If you're layered up like me, you've got the opportunity to de-layer and you're gonna grab those weights for me this time. Oh yeah. Remember, you can go without your weights. The weights are just there to add a little bit of intensity. So if you have got weights, tin cans or water bottles, grab them now because we are about to level up, which is gonna be exciting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, level up. Fabulous. So we're gonna bring a little bit of boxing into our bar today. We're gonna start off with around the world. Take those weights up, around the world. And down. Up. Take it down halfway, we're gonna hold it here. We're going in and out. Yes. Keep that core tight. Slight little bend in the arm. And take it up halfway. Up and down. Up. Yes. We got this. On those claps, we're taking it all the way round. Let's go. Round. And down. Up we go. back down. We're gonna box it out. Bring those arms up, one foot in front of the other. Jabs. Level up. Yes, team, stay with me. Level up. Level up, level up, level up. Beautiful. One foot next to one another. Take it round. Two, three, four. Take it down. Two, three, four. Fabulous. Stay with me all the way around. All the way down. Almost there. Take it all the way down. Let's get ready. Both arms up, one foot in front of the other. Jab. We have got this. We're gonna do our goalpost open close in a minute. If you've done it with me before, you know it but. One foot next to the other, squeeze it in. Open up. Come on. Let's go. Get those elbows in. Don't let them drop below shoulder height. Beautiful. Almost there. Hold it up. Hold it up. Don't drop it. We can do it. Ooh. One foot in front of the other, jab it out. Let's go. Level up. Woo! Yes! Amazing team. We're going to keep hold of those weights and we are going to bring it down onto the floor next. Now for this next song, you can bring it down onto all fours or you can bring it down into your plank position. It's totally up to you. But we're gonna take that one weight and we're gonna row it out. Are we ready? 4, 3, 2, elbow back, row and down. Lovely. If you want a challenge, you're bringing it into plank position. Amazing. Hold it up. Hold that elbow back. Extend. Extend. In. Beautiful. That elbow doesn't move. That forearm is just levering back and in. Back. And in, let's go. Fabulous, one more. Pop that weight down. We're gonna grab the other weight with the other hand and we're gonna do it this side in plank or on your knees. 4, 3, 2, back and in. Brush that elbow to your rib cage. You can do a mixture. You can start up in plank and then drop down if you need to. Squeeze that shoulder blade. One more, hold it up, hold that elbow back. Bend and extend. Ooh. Remember, elbow does not move. We're just kicking back the forearm. Beautiful, keep this up. Lovely, almost there. One more. Good, pop that weight down. Give me a cheeky little child's pose. Breathe. Amazing team. We are really smashing it out this morning. We're now going to have a little bit of fun. You know, it's not a bar session if we don't do some hip dancing. So that's exactly what we're going to do. So if you need to, grab that pillow or fold over the end of the mat, but underneath your knees. Grab those weights. We're going to drop and pop, single arm press. Nice and slow. Chest comes forwards and we don't sit down on our heels. If you're not very good at kneeling, you could do the exact same thing but squatting. Double time. Slow it down. Down, up. Happy worry. Stay with me, push that bum back and down and then squeeze it tight at the top. Keeping that back lovely and flat. Lovely, we're gonna front raise this time. Front raise, back, up. Like a little skiing motion almost. Try not to get too much of a swing with it. One at a time. Back, right arm, back, left arm. Yes, squeeze the booty. We got this. Double time. 4, 3, 2, 1. Just a little front raise. Lots of control. Like a little rock. Isolated to just the arms. Up. Down. Good. Just the arms, we isolate. Good, take it to the sky, down, slow. And then to the front, back, single arms. To the sky. And single arms. Two of each. Ooh. We get those payday vibes with it being a Friday. Good, take it to the sky, double time. Just to the sky. A little tiny pushback or eliminate it completely if you cannot do the pushback. Woo! Almost like a pulse. Woo! Give me that. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Hydrate. We're almost there. We've got one song left. Just one song left. And we're gonna make it a good ab song. So move those weights out of the way. We're gonna lie down, nice and flat, and we're gonna drive that knee. We bring it up, down. Everything that we're doing lying down today can be done standing as well. So you can do standing knee drives, or you can do them down on the floor. So if you want to stand up because you feel this in your neck, you can. And you can just mimic everything. But standing. Reach for those toes. Reach. Reach. Yes, final song, we've got this. Good. Hold those legs up, hand under bum. Drop one down at a time. Beautiful. Get those legs as straight as possible, but it doesn't matter if they're dead straight. Just dropping down one at a time. Toe taps if you're up on your feet. Reach in for those toes, just like we were doing, but continued. Amazing. Are you ready? Knee drives, let's do it. Nice and slow. Big squeeze at the top. Belly button in. Squeeze it in. Toe taps. That's a feel good tune as well. Good. Knees in. We're going to rock it side to side. Rock it side to side. We're going to do a little combo of those two moves. We're going to do one knee drive into a toe tap on the same leg. Left leg, knee drive, left leg, toe tap. Then right, and right. Knee drive, toe tap, swap leg. Same if you're standing, one knee drive and one toe tap on the same side. Chin out of chest. We got this. Last one. Hands under bum, drop those legs down. Good, challenge for those who want it. Doubles. But for those who want to, you can continue with singles. Woo! Amazing team. We're coming into our stretch. We're going to come in straight away onto our tummy, either on your forearms or up onto your palms. Woo, that was a spicy abs one. Open that chest, press those shoulders back and down. Take some nice deep breaths. Good, lower down slowly, push back bum to heels. Really reach those fingertips to the end of the mat. We're going left foot forwards, as far forwards as you can, making sure that when you press your hips to the ground, your knee is stacked over your ankle and it doesn't come out further than your toes. Knee should not be further than your toes. Lovely. You can stay here, or if you feel you can, you're going to take same arm as front leg and grab the back leg. So I've got the left leg in front, so I'm using the left arm to grab the foot behind. Lovely. Swap it over. Right leg again. Press those hips to the floor, but knee should not be past your toes. Back, front foot should be flat on the floor. That is a tongue twister on a Friday morning. With my right arm, because I've got my right leg in front, I'm going to reach back and I'm going to grab the other leg behind me. But you can stay just stretching the hips if that feels good enough for you. Lovely. Slowly coming out of it. Soles of the feet together. Bounce those knees. Sitting up nice and straight, lifting up and out those hips. I want you to really elongate the spine. Stretch it as far as it'll go. Take a deep breath in. And then trying to keep it straight, you're going to slide those hands as far forward as they will go. Making sure to look sort of slightly in front of you to keep that spine in neutral. Look to the floor, but slightly in front. And feel that stretch really come into the glutes. Nice and slowly, we're gonna curl up and we're gonna give ourselves a massive round of applause because that was an amazing performance. And I love doing bar with you every single week. So if you're up for it, bring it in. You know what time it is. It's sweaty selfie time. Let's go. Cheese. Beautiful. Thank you so much for joining me this morning. Have a wonderful weekend. You smashed it. And I'll see you. I'll be back on Monday if you join me on Mondays, or I'll be back next Friday. Bye, guys. Thank you.